Hey everyone, this is Black Mamba Gaming, and today we are starting up a new series, Spider-Man Miles Morales for the PS5. Got my 3D Pulse headphones on, got the DualSense controller, very cool. So I like to see how they incorporate Miles in the Spider-Man universe. Which other villains we're gonna see in this iteration of Spider-Man. So anyway, let's get to it. Well, as you can see, I have a few games already. Miles is in here for some reason. Alright guys, this is my first time playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. I don't know what to expect, so yeah, I try to avoid as many spoilers as I can. Yeah, so I'm a bit nervous. I really didn't like Miles' character in the comics, to tell you the truth, but here we go. Spider-Man Miles Morales. Let's get it. Would you like to watch a recap of the events? Sure. D1 enables.
Up
Yes.
until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever, Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been
They're
training me up, and I'm
Spider-Bros.
actually getting pretty good with this whole web swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Let's get it. Yeah, let's go to amazing. Rebirth, Resin Mod, Theater, what is this, Maximum? Headphones, yeah, headphones. Audio. Ooh. Subtitles on. Start. Let's go. Oh. You can literally feel everything on a little sense.
Oh.
Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Listen. Wasn't that the one that got destroyed in, No way, he's actually wearing... Hell yeah!
Let's go!
Oh my gosh.
Headed your way! Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. I'm still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Whoa.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you.
I love this. I love this.
The prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Oh my gosh, I love this animation when he's like, when he detaches from his rope. Oh gosh. Rope? What am I saying? Web.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this.
Up there.
Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
Let's go.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
It's like literally two hours.
We have a weight imbalance. Correct 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Freeze.
Oh, dang.
Casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
There we go, Rhino.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Uh-huh.
follow?
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid.
Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then.
Nice.
How's it looking out there?
Oh, this more?
Almost contained. Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Man, he's so good.
Power the streets, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town.
Never see the big guy up close like this.
Freaking nuts. Oh my gosh. He does. He doesn't need the skill points to do that. Another chase.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's
okay,
a little
good.
Overzealous this year, Alexei.
Oh, it's Insomniac.
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
Excites me.
That's nice. Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Nice.
Don't air babies. Hey.
Nope.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Get out of here. Right.
Let's go!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah.
Coconut milk. Still trying
to find it. Been kind
guys,
of,
I went the wrong way.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. trying to attack his train.
Mira, amigo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. You gotta stop him.
I wonder if the mom knows that, oh no, probably not.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, very bad!
Ooh. Pete, are you okay?
Well, that's rough, soon.
No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Definitely a little bit more athletic than Pete. Down.
Pete, wake up, man. Wake up, man.
This Spiderman is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Yes, Abel's gonna
Miles, get out of here.
No way.
Jack, the hell?
Oh my God.
What was that?
Well, whatever it was, keep doing it, man. Venom punch. Okay, yeah. Venom Punch causes Venom Stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom Punch causes Venom Power to perform. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies.
Nobody's been doing this! Electrocyte?
Oh. Oh, shoot.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
You're using words more than crushing smash. Very unexpected.
Oh, heal. I should dodge more. Dodge. Dodge. And dodge. Nope. Let's go. Come on, dodge. What you got?
You're not gonna keep pushing into the ground, Alexi.
Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Oh my God. I got body slapped through the freaking wall. Oh, my bad. Here we go again.
You are worthy of it, small one.
Battery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexi.
Shoot. Yeah, I know. Okay.
Hey, in the future, this is the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care? You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexi. Too many.
Oh! Did I fail? I think I failed that.
New to the city, kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase!
Wild goose? No! No! I hate chase of goose!
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you just stay down, man!
Shoot, Miles.
You alive?
Kinda.
Damn, it took two spiders to take down friggin' Rhino.
Guys? Wow, just... wow! Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls.
I see hey, a villain. Really I see great a villain in this both. Guy.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Dang, that's still peed up right?
Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh. Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
See, did
that
it,
oath
did
a real
it,
thing.
Totally.
They did it again. Sorry about pausing, but did it again. They didn't say, like, with great power comes great responsibility. They did it in a different way, but, like, you understand that what they're basically trying to imply is with great power comes great responsibility. Okay.
Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Love this song, man. Holy shoot. Dang, that's a lot of... Three more. True wealth is knowledge. They don't try to hold you down. Level three. That's the reason level three. 50 is still locked. So I'm pretty sure this. So check that song. Challenge skills, venom skills. Hey, it's Miles. Let's see. Place of birth: Brooklyn, New York. Occupation: student at Brooklyn University. Academy of Peace and volunteer. Alias: is Spider-Man. Leo, Pete. Jefferson Davis. Is it just me or is it side? Why is he looking sideways? Like, what the fudge? I see it. Wood. Yeah, they got everything right. Bring them to you. Even Jefferson Davis.
Them kids go hard. Change the scope off.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Oh, yeah.
Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense.
Nice.
I'm there.
Look at these air tricks. Look at that. He's swinging upside down.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
What's his name, Yankee?
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Your suit.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
I don't know if I can back yet. Oh, what's that? Vibe diverse. Use this mod to leap in Spider-Verse and cause. Wait, what? I'm sorry? Use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause the attached suit to mimic the aesthetic of a different Earth. How do you use it though? Okay, I'm gonna. Let's see what we got here. The track suit. Okay. And oh, into the Spider-Man suit. Nice. See what we got here. Let me see if I can pick. What this is. Miles Morales 2020. Okay. Let's see. Classic. 2099. I'm sorry. Animated. Cal, strike and track. Oh, did it. Yeah, great responsibility.
This is only like half this. Of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Just the facts with me, your truth slinging host. Whoa. With the most.
It's Jay, so this feels
what?
Like different.
This beat said it suits the autoplay Jameson show. Guy's a masochist.
All right, I'm gonna. I'm gonna switch.
Sad news. Let's just see some of it. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Wait, what happened?
Gotta be something better on.
Oh. That side looks so
good
weird.
Things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast. This is the place.
Here
we
go.
Looks like we set up a lot of gear.
Is this what this is? Oh, please don't make me do a combat simulation thing.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
Okay, fine.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Let's go. One, go.
Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Shoot.
Surprise round. Sleep fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Melee attack. Alert. Target position elevated.
I swear, if I die on freaking training exercise.
Gear we can sell.
Oh, crap. Oh, mother.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
And let's go. Nice! Oh my god!
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to advanced quick training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quick. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice bag. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be equipping like a pro.
Oh, just more?
Gotcha!
Attack protocols. Active.
Get him back on the ground!
Like that!
I'm not gonna go out like that!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Ooh, oh my gosh.
Colonel panic.
I thought I was gonna die there.
BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
So I'm guessing that's how you get the challenge. Yeah, challenge tokens right there. 10 hits, 25 hits, 50 hits. Might be that later.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
We gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Let's see. Mods. Let's see. Mod. Oh, unaffordable. Untouchable. Oh, come on. What about next suit? Oh. Skills. Energy siphon increases the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging, placing them up in the venom bar. Listen, I want tanks launches near my enemies in the air. So I'm gonna venom. So I'm gonna venom stunning them. I did that, and I can do this also, right? Cool. Let's have. Up a few more. Do I have enough? Level 4. Level 9. That one's locked. That should be good. Let's...
about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow. okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my podcast, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple? I'm just kidding. Building's on my phone. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist and lobbyist.
I'm in podcast.
We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, Having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise.
Well, at least now I don't have to.
So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye!
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking,
Simon,
how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
Wait, it's a fire.
What was that?
Is Roxxon the bad guy?
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Wait, I can go there?
Huh. They did a search for new form.
Oh, what the fuck?
What are they gonna do with?
Come on, man. Oh, shoot.
Man, this night would just not quit.
Let's go.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
He just broke our gauntlet. Hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Down. Anyone else? Oh, shoot.
More of them up on the balcony. What are these weapons? Memory metal?
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
Oh, shoot. I need to go down. I need to go down. Not down. It's not. Of course, there's more. Whoa.
We haven't gotten what we came for. About that. Firing on Spiderman.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Fighting us was a big mistake.
What the fuck? What? I swear, no, no. Come on, come on. Come on, Miles. Miles, Miles, Miles.
You want info on Newfoo? Ignore everything else.
Oh, shoot, I did die. That was my bad, though.
You want info on Newfoo? Ignore everything else.
find those shipping routes.
Hey, you at the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after Newborn.
Stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
What?
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Ooh. They're moving a new form into the plaza. Find out how. He's a robot gauntlet!
Oh, what? No.
Find those shipping routes!
Hey, you at the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after Newform.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
I didn't know I'm not the real Spider-Man though. Watch me take on all of you.
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Oh, not bad.
They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah.
Gotta look into this later.
Sick. See, I'm gonna admire the art. That pier over there. Home.
Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Shoot. My bad. Skill points available. My bad. I'm not the third one. Five, four. Okay, let's see. Doubles the length of time, and that means I've been upstun. We'll try and go for a venom yank attack out of this and make it fly. Oh, actually, yeah, that's good. Next, can I actually? Well, I could, so. I mean, it's not one more skill point, but I don't know how I could spend it. Okay, so next. my gosh, that. Oh, did you see that? He went through the. Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
He's more, yeah, he's very much
seriously?
More athletic than.
You cannot rob donation stands, especially during the holidays.
Spider-Man! Very much more athletic
Stop
than.
Stop everything! Take him out!
Damn. Why are you doing that?
Let's see you die, Nick!
I can see the headlines. Spider-Man, present protector. Or something less corny.
Thank you.
The most important thing is you're okay.
Although... I think OG Spidey has more health than Miles. I don't know, like, I feel like Miles takes more hits than Peter does. And he goes down way faster than Peter does. Oh, wait, more art. See, that's so cool. Yeah, I'm deathly afraid of frogs, but that's a really cool frog painting. Let's see, where is it? Are you kidding me?
That car is swerving like crazy. They'll hit something. Or even worse, someone. I gotta stop them.
Another barrier, let's go. There you go. Stop it.
That's why you shouldn't run red lights.
Now can I get back? And Oh, I can craft lots of these. Okay. He doesn't lock anymore. And what is this? Oh, yes. I need that. The deck is previewed. Come on. Preview.
Careful! We don't know if the vehicle's been tampered with.
So, let's sit right here, right?
It's too cold to change out here.
Okay. All right, so this was part of the trailer. That wasn't part of Charlie.
Looking good. Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks.
Genki.
Be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
That's a good name. Genki.
Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela.
For those of you that don't know, Abuela means grandmother in Spanish.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
You got Miles and Finn. You're gonna kick high school, so you know what, Rick.
Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
I was gonna say, is that a game?
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I.
I'm already dead, and I'm you. Love, life, and more. It's love. Vida means life. I don't know, Engania means. I'm not Spanish, guys. I'm Filipino.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, oh, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Mañana. Tomorrow.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Sí, claro.
I wonder if they're talking about, what's his face? The dad.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my
room.
Yeah,
probably.
Thanks.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, no nunca termina.
Why does Rio sound like freaking Sombra? Adaptive triggers, man. Like, you could actually feel it, like.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
And what's that?
Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move.
One of Dad's old case files.
Oh, Prowler. No way. Prowler. No way. They included the Spider-Verse Easter egg. Wow.
I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Oh my gosh, yeah, Spider-Verse Easter egg. Nice.
I haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
Please give me some more Easter eggs.
He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Morning. Wait, what happens if I put it back? No, come on.
Bleached borax. Borax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever?
This is perfect.
Shoot.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it. That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Yankee? I haven't talked to them in a while.
I'm probably gonna,
Wow, that's amazing. I'm glad you decided to stay in the city. It's fun having you in the house.
I'm probably gonna fix the camera next time. But
so, 1 month later.
I don't think it's
Glad you moved to Harlem?
Back to Harlem for me. I grew up in this apartment. Miles is getting used to it, I think. You and your parents still live in Sugar Hill, right?
Yes, ma'am. I'm glad you guys moved. I can get here in 20 minutes. Took me an hour to get to Brooklyn.
Yeah, I think top right.
Maybe we could cut down on your
commute. I think top right for the my screen is good,
Miles,
right?
Can you get the door?
Yeah. Just
no.
A sec, Mom.
No, I don't want to. My new stranger. No, kidding.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn... I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My
Ooh,
other best friend.
Best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school
sure,
science fair at County,
best
right?
Friend.
You made a,
energy converter?
Jinx!
Oh. The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
Can you just go like...
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
It would be kind of impressive if you managed to knock out power to the whole building.
Impressive in the worst way.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Whoa. Let's go. Let's see.
You see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there. Really hope no one can see me up here.
Oh yeah.
Rush. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
Oh, he is gonna use it.
Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Go, 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 go.
Keep them distracted, Genki.
Don't look out, don't look out, don't.
Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Yes.
Actually, what about a photo?
Oh, shoot.
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Oh my gosh,
I'm
so hungry.
Mmm.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to take out. I have to mute so much sound, guys.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
I wish I was better with social media. Like, I'm good, but not great.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas.
Wait, no.
Hey, how are you handling the move?
Is she the tinkerer?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
Oh, please,
that's
don't let
right.
her be.
I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No, it's... I don't know anybody.
Please don't
here.
Let her be the tinkerer.
I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Smooth.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Smooth. I'll probably do,
Miles,
like, one more mission.
You awake?
No.
Just so,
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics.
Holy.
Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
What the heck's happening?
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Swipe left.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0.
What the fuck?
It lets New Yorkers directly request
oh, this is so
and
cool.
Report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Look, someone just made a request.
So I found. Okay.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
No, is that another Spider-Verse it's so many Easter eggs? So little time, man.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
He definitely didn't recognize me.
Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza.
Oh shoot, that was so cool. What the fuck?
The underground. You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mob. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like for help?
Oh my god, that was so cool.
But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train going down on my watch doesn't exactly...
Alright,
Well...
Sorry, guys, that was like,
You can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that.
I mean, like, in this, this acrobatic skills right here. See what the fuck? Yeah, I'm gonna... I don't want to finish the game, I don't want to finish this game too fast, so I'm gonna do... one more mission, and I'll probably end it there. And then we'll do like, I don't know.
There's the sensors.
Yeah, I'll talk about it later.
There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
It's inside.
That
check. What? Whoa.
Maybe I should try the front door.
What the fudge is this? So I don't normally swear, so when I say fudge, it's basically the equal of the F word. But seriously, what the fuck is this? Fit or fudge, yeah. Is this the front door? I'm trying to yank it. Oh. Oh, what the fudge?
Hey! Hey, yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Did it kill itself?
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Gadget? No way. Alright.
This tech has a pretty unique RF.
Oh, I wonder if I can track it. Cube gadgets, huh. Though.
Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Time to try out those new holo drones.
This one? And then...
Oh, no, 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 no. Look out!
Another one.
Hey, Underground! We gotta stop running into each other!
Returning to the embrace of the void.
Can't fight us without the real Spider-Man! You suck!
This is gonna hurt, Spider-Man!
Take that!
You're the strongest! Stop the Underground!
I'm gonna hand these drones work. Great idea!
They cannot. Ooh. Friendly fire.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the Underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight.
This nice.
Might have some updates when Roxxon's plaza came.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew.
And?
We used to mix beats together.
Well,
love it.
Maybe now you can see him again. Zem. Your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight Underground. Bye.
Well, this is another mission. So, guess I'll go there. And he doesn't trust me. Whoa. So doing aerial tricks will actually recharge your electricity thing. So just letting you guys know. for all you guys who got PS5 out there. Also, if I'm ever on Call of Duty Warzone or whatever, or multiplayer, hit me up, Boomer X Boomer. More of them.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick.
Gotta split those guys up, man.
Yeah, I know. Okay, wait.
What was that noise?
Oh shoot, that was.
Siesta time.
I love his animations.
Look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech.
What? What are you supposed to do? How to? Have it over there?
Nice. Now I can track them.
Okay, that's 2. 3, 4. I'm pretty sure I'm counting wrong. 5, 6, 3, 6. Let's see. How am I gonna do this? This one.
You think this whole plan will work?
If it doesn't, Tinkerer will come up with another plan.
Good point.
Huh? I heard something.
Hurry up! Before the cops get here!
I got this one.
You seen our weapons? You can't win this!
Wish it was always this easy.
I'm gonna find you, Spider-Man!
Let's see.
You seen our weapons? You can't win this!
Oh my gosh, it is so cool. Let's see. Did I tag everyone? No, not tagged.
What's the matter, Spidey? Scared?
Nobody's here. You think it was Spider-Man?
Siesta time.
Boom. You guys are done.
Knew I could do it.
Oh, wait, there's one more?
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Alright, cool.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Cool. You guys saw that, right?
Oh, man. They read the controls.
Like there's like something here, like a fucking glitch.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable.
The best idea.
Let's do the turntable.
Trains
with webs. Should work.
So, how'd I? Oh. I wanna at this time.
That works. Almost there.
And then
no. Need to get it to stay down. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others.
What do you mean others?
Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what?
Wait, what do you mean others? These?
Need to get in front of it. I'm gonna have to pull it manually.
Line up 13 cars in front of the fucking tunnel. Okay. Oh. So. If I were. I was Spider-Man, and I wanted to pull it manually. How would I go about doing that? That's not it. Oh. That's promising. Sir, I'm not doing this on the Skype. I have absolutely no idea what I'm supposed to be doing.
Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad.
Oh, are we gonna fight Spoiler here? That'd be cool too. Alright, so. What the heck? Just when I was about to say, I don't think I can pull those.
That's right.
I need over there. That one.
It worked.
worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator.
Well, here we go. Let's plunge our fists in here.
Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Right there. Dead.
My trusty New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
What are you...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Happy holiday, Spider-Man.
Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, oh, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
See, what's this? I'm guessing the
feel like the underground's hiding something here.
So these guys are called the underground, and they work for the Tinker.
New York's never seen weapons like these before.
Bet you didn't see that coming. Definitely use this.
Sorry guys, I'm also on the 10 minute, 1234, yeah, that's a good place to stop. Next time, we will be doing more, but we will be doing a main quest, and then more main quests, more side quests, and yeah, and I think there's a few more enemies, I'm gonna go take them down, and then I'll stop. To do stuff there. Alright guys, that was part 1 of Spider-Man Miles Morales. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you on the next part, where we will be doing more main missions, side quests, knocking out some more bad guys, collecting tokens, unlocking suits. So if you guys like this, please leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. This is Black Mama Gaming. Signing out.